guys, Elizabeth here, and I have a really exciting news update for you. I completely freaked out when I saw this. I immediately posted it on my Instagram and wrote, I can't take this much sexy, because I really can't. At GameStop's Expo in Anaheim today, they announced three special edition Nintendo 3DS XLs, and it just looks so cool. The first one is the NES edition, which was the one that I was freaking out over. It has the controller on the front, and then it even has the cartridge door and everything. This thing looks sick. And then there's one for Super Smash Brothers in honor of the Super Smash Brothers release, and it will be out in time for that. It's red and it looks really cool, along with the Persona Q edition, which is also going to be their third one that's coming out. And all of these are $199.99. But here's the thing, is Nintendo recently also talked about their new Nintendo 3DS. What is up with these names, guys? A lot of people are calling the special edition ones the new 3DS, so if you Google that, that's what's coming up. But actually, there is one called the new Nintendo 3DS. They really upgraded a lot. It has an extra C stick for like better control for games like Monster Hunter 4, and then it has better CPU, which can control games that wouldn't work on older ones. So now you can play things like Xenoblade Chronicles on it. It has better graphics and quality for like the 3D. You can also view it from a side angle. The Amiibos. It has all of these upgrades on it, so some people are saying, hey, are you gonna wait for the new Nintendo 3DS or just go to GameStop on September 19th and pick up a special edition one? That's a really tough question, but I don't know. For me, the new Nintendo 3DS isn't coming out until 2015 in North America and in Europe also. It's only coming out this year in Japan next month, so it's gonna be a really long wait. Well, the special edition ones are really cool collectibles and also are coming out just in like a week or so. So I don't know, what do you guys think? Are you gonna pick one up or are you gonna wait? Let me know.